So, what did you do this afternoon? Did you take out the garbage like I asked you to?
No. You were at the fucking zoo again, weren't you?
You know what happens when you don't follow my rules! All your son does hang out at the fucking zoo all day! Someone's got to teach that kid over here some responsibility!
I told him he didn't have to!
Did you?
You don't make the rules around here, woman. I do. And if I say he takes out the garbage, he takes out the garbage! Get into the bedroom.
On the bed, one fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Four little monkeys jumping on the bed, one fell off and bumped his head.
You know, elephants have very strong family ties. All the females and their babies live together in a herd. Do you know that the females are very protective of their calf? They'll try and charge at anybody who tries to approach them. Have you ever heard of the elephant graveyard? It's where the elephants bury their dead with twigs and leaves, and they spend hours by the grave grieving.
Will we visit the elephant graveyard when we go to Africa?
Well, we can try, but only elephants know where it is.
Will we go to Africa soon?
It takes some time to save up enough money to go there. But this summer, I'm gonna get an extra job so that I can really start saving up, and then soon after I graduate, we'll be able to go.
When will that be?
Not for another 4 years, Brandon.
But that's such a long time from now. Can we go sooner?
If I had the money right now, I'd buy us both an airplane ticket and go, but I've only got $200 saved up, and that's not enough.
I know you're not asleep.
Come to bed.
I'll get you tomorrow.
I missed you.
Excuse me.
Can I help you?
Yeah. I'd like to get 2 flights to Africa.
I see. And where in Africa do you want to fly to? It's a big continent.
Yes, I know. Do you have any recommendations?
Well, at the moment, Egypt Air has a special to Nairobi for $7.50. Or if you plan to fly into Zimbabwe, British Airways has a flight via London into Harare for $875. Would you like to make a reservation?
No. That's okay. Thanks. Is it okay if I hang on to these?
Sure. Help yourself. Hey, if you're dead set on going to Africa and you can't afford an air ticket, you might look into traveling by sea on one of those cargo ships out of New York Bay.
Eric! I found a way for us to get to Africa! I stopped in this travel agency, and the lady there told me that we can get there on one of those big boats. It's a lot cheaper than flying. I was thinking maybe we can even sneak on board, like a stowaway.
Whoa. What's all this about going to Africa? Tomorrow, being a stowaway?
You know, we'll sneak on board, kind of like an accident on purpose, like Curious George did. Eric, our dream of Africa will come true. We can go to the Serengeti and all those other places you talk about. So, what do you think?
Like I told you before, we can't go until I saved up more money. Now is not the time.
But that will take years. We can't wait that long. I need to escape tomorrow.
Why tomorrow?
Because.
Because of what?
Because I'm scared.
Scared of what? Scared of what, Brandon?
My stepfather. He beats me, and he's gonna kill me.
Hey, I never...
Here, I bought you these. If you want to come, be in the corner of Jefferson and 3rd tonight at 10.
gonna miss you, Mom.
We're almost there. Look at the sky, Brandon. It's so blue. Feel the sun on your face. Doesn't it feel good? And the air, it's so fresh and clean. Just breathe in that air. Oh, we can see the snow on the top of Mount Kilimanjaro. It's such a clear day. We can see for miles and miles. And the elephants. Lots of wild elephants all around us, Brandon. Isn't this wonderful? We're here, Brandon. We made it. We're free.